Why are fried foods so pleasing to the taste? Answer. When food is properly fried, the outside is seared over so quickly that the flavor and juices within are retained in full. Also, the outside is caramelized, as it were, giving an additional flavor that is most enjoyable. 2. Why are properly fried articles free of all excess of fat? Answer. If articles made of flour, as fritters and donuts, contain eggs in sufficient quantity, and the fat be at the right temperature when they are set to cook, the fat will coagulate the egg upon the outside and make a covering, which the fat cannot penetrate. In the same manner, fat is excluded from croquettes, cutlets, fish, oysters, etc., coated with egg and crumbs. 3. Why is a cast iron round-bottom Scotch bowl a good utensil for frying purposes? Answer. The Scotch bowl stands firm on the stove. It is not injured by heat and is of such shape that without calling for a large quantity of fat, it holds enough to cover the articles to be cooked. 4. Why use a basket in frying such articles as croquettes, oysters, etc.? Answer. By the use of a basket, a number of soft articles that require cooking the same length of time may be let down into the fat, drained, and lifted out all at once. 5. Why is it necessary to set the articles in the basket apart, one from another? Answer. If the articles touch each other, steam is formed that softens the otherwise crisp exterior. 6. Why is deep fat frying considered preferable to sautéing? Answer. Because deep fat frying is more economical of fat and the articles so cooked more wholesome. 7. How is deep fat frying more economical than sautéing? Answer. In sautéing an article, after one side is cooked, it is turned to cook the other side. There is no opportunity to drain the cooked side, and exposed to the air, it cools and admits the fat, thus making the process wasteful and the food less digestible. 8. Why is it important in deep frying to use plenty of fat? Answer. Unless there is a good body of fat when cold food is put into it, the temperature is so quickly reduced that no protecting crust is formed, and the food quickly soaks up the fat. It is also important not to push too much cold food into the fat at one time. 9. Why test the temperature of fat with the breadcrumb? Answer. It is less wasteful to test with a crumb than with the uncooked article, especially if the process must be repeated. 10. Why allow only 20 seconds to brown the crumb when French fried potatoes are to be cooked, while 60 seconds are counted before the fat is thought ready for donuts and fritters? Answer. The fat for French fried potatoes must be rather hot when the potatoes are lowered into it, as the potatoes being chilled, the temperature is lowered.